Erika from PrepScholar GMAT, back with a strategy to help you master difficult critical reasoning passages. There are a bunch of different types of critical reasoning questions. However, the vast majority of them rely on your ability to find a conclusion in the passage. Now, once you find that conclusion, the question might ask you to weaken it, strengthen it, find the assumptions behind it, evaluate it, complete it, whatever. But the key thing to recognize is that the most important part of any argument is its conclusion. Now, because of this, it doesn't make much sense to read straight through a critical reasoning passage, giving an equal amount of focus to every single sentence. We should focus specifically on the conclusion. So, how do we find the conclusion? We do this by skimming for keywords. On the GMAT, conclusions are most often signaled with cause and effect keywords. Things like since, because, therefore, thereby, result, due to, so, etc. Sometimes we'll see more classic conclusion keywords like clearly, obviously, or even the word conclusion itself. So when we see a critical reasoning passage, we should start by first skimming for a cause and effect or conclusion keyword. Second, carefully reading the sentence it's in. And then third, only fully reading the rest of the argument as necessary based on the question. You'll notice when you do this that the conclusion is very often the last sentence in the paragraph. However, it isn't always, which is why this is a useful trick. Sometimes there are even multiple conclusions within one paragraph. Keyword skimming also has a ton of extra applications, such as identifying other elements of critical reasoning arguments, like evidence, assumptions, paradoxes, and counterpoints, which are signaled by other types of keywords. It can also be useful to determine the structure and key ideas in reading comprehension passages. If you have any questions on what we talked about today or suggestions for future videos, please leave a comment below. If you like this video, you can hit the button to subscribe, and as always, feel free to head over to our blog at prepscholar.com/gmat/blog for even more great GMAT content. Thanks for watching, and happy critical reasoning studies.